Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open computer management on Windows 10 in 8 ways. 1. Open computer management via search box. Press Windows and S. Type computer management and click computer management app. Two. Access computer management with Windows X. Press Windows and X. Choose computer management. 3. Find computer management from start menu. Click start menu. Click Windows administrative tools. And click computer management. 4. Open computer management via run. Press Windows and R. Type compmut. MSC in run. And press enter. 5. Open computer management from control panel. Press Windows and R. Type control panel. Press enter. Click System and Security and click Administrative Tools. Double-click Computer Management. 6. Open Computer Management APP with CMD. Press Windows and R. Type CMD. Press Enter. Type compmut. MSC. Press Enter. 7. Access computer management with PowerShell. Right-click start and choose PowerShell. Type compmut. MSC. 8. Create a shortcut for computer management. Right-click desktop. Click New and select Shortcut. Type compmut. MSC. Click Next. Type Computer Management. Click Finish. Double-click Computer Management Shortcut. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.